If using Simpson ICF VL brackets to create support for floor ledgers, snap elevation lines to show the ledger position. Mark the bracket legs and cut slots into the EPS, then insert the legs of the ICF VL bracket into the wall cavity. The face of the bracket must be flush with the face of the EPS panel. If a ledger board is to be attached with anchor bolts, cut out minimum 7.5-inch diameter holes, round, square, or rectangular, on a predetermined spacing. Using that same layout, drill the ledger and pre-mount anchor bolts securely in the ledger board. Using the elevation lines, mount the ledger board on the wall with the anchor bolts centered on the pre-cut holes in EPS panels. Ensure that the elevation stays stable by supporting the ledger with two bi-vertical braces attached to the tie flanges. If the wall terminates with a sill plate on top, anchor bolts will either be pre-positioned and cast in concrete or inserted immediately after the concrete pour.